Alright, so the goal of this build is max Starstruck value. And oh, I hate spawning in the middle. We got Agitation, big tear radius, we got something distressing, I think. Big tear radius, Starstruck, and then barbecue, because we gotta go find them, you know, if they're far away. So, oh my gosh, this add-on just makes things so easy. And yeah, we're using the cheater add-on for finding them when we see them on barbecue, because it's not gonna last long enough. Ash still here? Yes, he is still here. Very rude. This add-on is just easy mode, dude. Oh, I suck? I don't even know how that missed. Alright. One hit. Still not at the Starstruck level yet, but things will ramp up. You can't hide from me. I'm cheating. He saw right through my plan, but not smart enough to not run into the car behind him. Wow, this pallet is really close. It's like the exact same thing. Except this has two cars. Can I mind game this? Oh, now I just look like an idiot. Can I mind game it now? I don't think that's... Oh, he got stuck on the car again. It must be a pretty big headlight, dude. I don't remember ever sticking on that. Alright, now the fun begins. Whoever I see who looks semi-close, her on the gen, right there. Oh, and she's in a terrible spot, too. Can I body block this? No, but we should still get the hit. Oh, this never happens, I swear. I haven't played Wraith in a long time. Not since I nerfed him. I'm used to the 1-2-5 or whatever. Doesn't matter, still exposed. Alright, no more exposed. We got healing and running around. I'm gonna go for healing. Somewhere here. Don't worry, Ash, I'm not tunneling. I just want the Meg. Who also got... So what is it with these car headlights? What's the deal with car headlights, huh? Very scared. You're showing me how scared you are, Meg. Oh, I didn't expect that. D-hard? No, okay. Very high caliber survivors we're going against. This build works on the highest caliber. Alright, who's exposed? Two people over there, and Ash just healed. And he did the exposed crouch of shame. I know where you are, Ash. I have a cheating add-on. There's literally no way you can avoid me. Is the other girl still healing over here? Oh my gosh, she finished healing while she's exposed. Right next to me. This is the greatest build of all time. Okay, that should be second hook for Ash. They're going for the save. I'll allow it. I'll allow it. I don't want the game over just yet. Got someone running over there. Meg, probably somewhere there. But I'll go for Fang. Oh, Meg's. Okay. Speed demon. Oh, she knew right where I wasn't gonna do the thing. She used my strategy when I just know I'm gonna take a hit. Just run in a circle. Behind this add-on is... Dude, this add-on is just easy mode, dude. How is this allowed in the game? I love the, like... This is just literally the easy... I guess because you're an M1 killer, it's allowed, but oh my gosh, this add-on makes things so easy sometimes. Someone running around over there. Exposed, possibly. I think he is. I think Ash is exposed. Ash is not exposed. Pretend I'm going to the left, and he saw right through me again. Ugh. Need a VPN. Oh, that's body blocked. I'm sorry, Ash. I don't think you're gonna make it. Oh, finish the gen. Interesting. Two gens left and I have a kill right here. I'm sorry, Ash. Shouldn't have got. Three people over there, one on a gin. She wants to give me the DS, I think. Or she is... No, she wanted to give me the D. That's okay. I just wanted to go for Meg on the gin anyway. Okay, I guess it wasn't Meg on the gin. It was Meg walking away slowly. And two people left non-gen. I think we got this game in the bag. I think one started healing just now. I couldn't tell. Oh, I wish you were exposed. No, not quite. This is crazy. None of these survivors have been anywhere close to that good at looping, and yet I'm at one gen. They just go fast, man. Just doesn't take much skill to hold the M1 button. So why can't my solo queue teammates do it? Don't you dare. They just can't stop getting stuck on pallets. Someone rescued. Kate's not gonna make it to a pallet. Let's see what we got on the barbecue. Both are getting in lockers, okay. I guess they didn't want to take the exposed hit. I hope this is Fang. I wanted to go for Fang. Nope. Sorry, Meg. To kill a fellow Meg. Is Fang gonna stay in there the whole time? No, she's gonna stun me in the face. She's still exposed. Scratch marks? Where? Am I blind? Yes. I have so much trouble following scratch marks sometimes. No, I feel like the map's got a lot brighter and it's a lot harder. She's way too smart for me and my cheating. Pretend? It works. But I left every pallet in the map up. Have I broken like any pallets yet? Next pallet. Is this one also down already? Pretend to break it. Ooh, no. To pretend to break it. She knows. Don't be the good bus. It's not the good bus. It's the bad bus. There's one. Will she find Hatch in time? Another pallet I didn't break. Oh, is she gonna stay here for this one? She is. I'm sorry. Ooh, almost got spun there. That would have been embarrassing after whiffing twice already in this match. All right, you can have Hatch. No wiggling. That's fine. My patience for finding Hatch is growing thinner. Oh, there it is. There you go, Fang. Good game. You did great. Someone's running red herring, so that's proof that this build will definitely work in high MMR lobbies.